Here's a review of my Gravity G29 SingleSpeed. I bought the bike through bikestory.com and the assembly was fairly simple. You can see it through my assembly video that I made. Initially, you rode the bike around the neighborhood and it rode pretty nicely. The 3318 gearing that came stock with the bike was pretty good for that. And the brakes felt good too. But also want to do a few single speed races. So as you can tell from the picture, I did a few modifications to the bike to suit my riding style. The biggest change was the addition of the front suspension fork. It's an older Reba Rockshox fork, and I dropped in a front wheel that had a quick release to it. Plus I added a different saddle and some other things. So with those changes plus some other minor modifications, how did the bike do? Well, on the second ride ever with the front suspension fork, I rode it at a local mountain bike race in the single speed category. Here's a few grainy spy pictures of me at the race. Geometry of the bike with the taller front fork was pretty good, no complaints. I have a Niner EMD mountain bike also, and they both feel pretty much the same in terms of geometries. The rear wheel of the Gravity G29 hooked up pretty well on the climbs, and the bike descended pretty confidently. Steering was good too. I think the bike is a bit on the heavy side, maybe 27 pounds or so. My next modifications to the bike is to probably convert the tires to tubeless and add in some hydraulic brakes. Okay, here's the summary. I think the Gravity G29 is a good bike, straight out of the box for commuting to work, to school, cruising around the neighborhood, and probably some light off-roading. The rear wheel works great, and the crank set's good, the tires roll quickly. As you can tell, I did a few mods to the bike, and it was all done fairly easily. Great bike from bikesdirect.com.